So after 3-4 days, I'd say I still have to pay my, you know, overhead. So I have to do something to cover everything. So that's why I started my dehydrated ban mian. Hello, I'm Melody. I'm the owner of Sing Ban Mian. I started selling Min Hong Kuih only last year, December. Before that, I actually used to sell cake and cookies. Then subsequently, I'm selling in a school canteen with my father. I started doing Ban Mian is because my father used to sell Ban Mian for almost half his life. And his dream is to open a Ban Mian store with me. But my father passed on last year, so the dream wasn't fulfilled. And I decided to step out of my comfort zone and to be a hawker. Last year, when my father passed on, COVID already stabilized down. Not so many cases in Singapore. So to me, it's like, if I don't do it now, it's never. So since we have the motivation in us to start the ban mian store, then just go for it. That's why I started in December. Difficulty waking up in very early morning, very long hours. Because before this restrictions came in, where two dine-in, no dine-in, things like that, my operating hours was 4 a.m. to 1:30 p.m. So I come at around 2 a.m. to boil the soup and prepare the meals and everything, the noodles, the dough, marinate the meat. So waking up at about 1 a.m. initially was quite tired, you know. We used to sleep at 1 a.m. So now we have to wake up at 1 a.m. So it took me quite a while to adjust to the timing. And it's actually very, very hot in the hawker. We have a lot of regulars, supporters here. Some of them are from my previous business, then they came down to support me. And most of them are actually friends who came by and the regulars in this hawker centre. Yeah, so they came and tried my noodles, then subsequently they become my regulars. It got really bad, I think this year, April or May, where the phase 2 heightened alert, no dine-in. So for noodles and Min Hong Kuih, many people don't want to tapao. So their thinking is if you tapao, the noodles will stick together, will soggy, will clump together, things like that. So when I came back during the no dine-in, when I opened my store as per normal, right, it was so bad, so bad. The sales fall 50 to 70%. So I was like, oh, like that, you know, very headache. Then the hawker center got nobody, it's so quiet. So after 3-4 days, I'd say I still have to pay my, you know, overhead. So I have to do something to cover everything. So that's why I started my dehydrated ban mian. The dehydrated ban mian is we make the dough as per normal, like how we cook our Min Hong Kuih and ban mian. But instead of just cooking it directly, we will dehydrate it in the dehydrator for about 4 to 6 hours. After that, we cool it, we pack it. Then I give the ikan bilis, the dehydrated vegetables, and the soup seasoning powder. Then it's like one packet of noodles like that. I went home one day. I just decided to do it right away. So when I went home, I took out my dehydrator, my noodle, I prepared everything straight away. After 4 to 5 hours when it's done, I quickly take photos. And I posted in the Hawker United group, Facebook group. I waited for him to approve. I think it was coming to midnight where he approved my post. And we suddenly keep having people PM us, WhatsApp us, and ask how much is it. So the response was quite good. And we have many repeated customers because they say very yummy. I used to do dehydrated noodles when I sell my bakes. Yeah, so my father taught us how to do his noodles. So instead of the normal you mian, original flavor you mian, I actually venture into different colors of noodles, where we use natural colorings from the fruits and vegetables, carrot, pumpkin, beetroot, spinach. So we make into colorful ban mian. Then we dehydrate and I sell. That was, I think, 3 years ago. It actually came from my kids. they are my source of inspiration. They don't like vegetables. Okay, all children, they don't like vegetables. So we did, I did some colourful noodles, macaroni. Then they go, oh, so beautiful, rainbow colour, things like that. Then they will eat it. Yeah, but actually they don't know they are eating vegetables. It definitely helped a lot. People will buy because everybody is staying at home, they are not going out. Then we have customers who buy. You can cook anytime you want at home. And we have customers that buy to send overseas to their relatives. Yeah, a taste of Singapore food where you can cook at home. My store is at 221B Boon Lay Place, 0198 Boon Lay Hawker Centre. My online store, I'm on Shopee. You can find Sing's Ban Mian. Or my Facebook also Sing's Ban Mian. I will definitely recommend you to buy my Mee Hong Kuih soup and Mee Hong Kuih dry. And if you have children at home, you can actually buy my colourful pure vegetable dehydrated noodles. They are actually very, very well liked by children. So if you are nearby Boon Lay, you can come by to try my noodles. If you would like to stay home safe during this COVID period, you can actually shop online and support me. Thank you.